if I hadn't believed that with all my heart, I would have run away yesterday instead of coming in.
With you. Why are you so excited?
Oh, I am excited. It's not a secret.
What secret?
Thank you.
The witch of the east. Was it you?
No. No, it was an accident. I didn't mean to kill anybody.
Well, my little pretty, I can cause accidents too.
Aren't you forgetting the ruby slippers?
Slippers? Yes.
Thank you. What's up, Doc? Ensign Chekhov, Pavel Andreevich, sir.
Thank you. I'll serve no Norman king either. I'm a Saxon. He had no right to hand me over to a Norman tyrant.
Merry Christmas, children.
Merry Christmas.
Say, Miss Davis, I know a guy that's stuck on you.
Really? Who is it?
Our professor.
Oh, that's fine.
If you give me a picture to take to him, he might let me skip a couple of grades.
Well, you give him that. Maybe he puts you in high school.
In those, that hill, that, those mountain roads.
I don't believe that that's necessary.
Never mind.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Why do you want that beer so bad?
Because he's thirsty, dummy.
You see, I got a boy running tomorrow in the Southern Classic, and when he wins, I want to celebrate in style.
How much style?
Well, I got a few friends and me, 400 cases. Well?
Well, let me see your cash.
Pardon me, I wonder if you'd mind working on that shoe for a while.
Oh, this is Smart. Maxwell Smart, Agent 86.
Get some morning paper, ma'am?
No, thanks, honey. Can you tell me where I can find 341?
341? Second branch, though, ma'am.
Thanks, honey.
Let's go. screaming, really mad. So.
But there was a senatorial race not so long ago, right here in Illinois, where the strangest bedfellow of all was found under the sheets. The strangest, and certainly the most terrifying.